All right, my name is Rich Francis. I'm the chef owner of Rich Francis Cuisine. I specialize in modern indigenous cuisine, and I'm here to show you why I'm the next Gusto food host.
Straight for it.
Mm-hmm. Here I am in Six Nations, Ontario. This is where my mom's from. I'm actually First Nation. My mom's Haudenosaunee from Six Nations, Ontario. My dad is Gwich'in from Northwest Territories. My cooking philosophy has been modern indigenous cuisine since about 2010. It's a philosophy that I've been working on since then. It's my interpretation of the indigenous food we see today using only indigenous products from Turtle Island, which is North America. Everything you see here is indigenous to Turtle Island, and it's a huge aspect of my food and the backbone of my cuisine. My favorite fish is actually Arctic char. This Arctic char is actually just freshly caught from Iqaluit, which I got myself on a recent trip there. And my favorite cooking style is hard searing, pan searing, preferably over an open flame. There's a very exciting new genre of cuisine coming up, and that's indigenous cuisine. Obviously, I'm First Nation. I'm very, intuitive and in tune with my cuisine, my roots, where I'm from, in Canada, being one of them. What I love most about what I do is I get to contribute to something bigger than me, which is indigenous cuisine as a whole. As I said before, we're in a really exciting time with our food, and from a chef perspective, this is really good news for us.
Good.
All right, so the dish that I'm gonna be preparing today is Arctic char that I actually got myself from Iqaluit. I was recently up there to do a dinner for the Food First Foundation, something really close to me. This is actually a really impromptu dish, which is gonna consist of Arctic berries, morels, coffee, morel liquid, and also some Arctic herbs. So, I'm probably going to use the middle part of the Arctic char, and I'll probably reserve the tail bits for another dish, maybe a tartare. And I'm also going to be using the head for part of my sauce. Fish head is going to be part of the sauce, and this is also going to flavor the sauce as well. It's going to give it a nice pop from the eggs. Chili, some of the Arctic herb, wadi. So now I'm going to take the fish out, let it rest a couple minutes. I'm going to start finishing the sauce, reducing it, and going to the plate. Actually, smell that? So here I have everything that was on the plate, all the Arctic herbs, the fish head, the eggs, coffee. And at this point here, add a little bit of Arctic berries. There's never been a nose-to-tail concept. It is as it is, and it's a way of life. Everything and anything that was on the animal, there's a use for it. There's an application for it. So it's never been a cool concept or anything with us. It's always just been a way of life. Some of the berries and herbs here. Green it up. Here's the morels. There you go. Arctic char, coffee, chilies, and morel mushrooms. Enjoy. So it's my hope that you consider me for the next Gusto host, reason being my knowledge of Canadian and Indigenous product. That being fish, and also the indigenous product that's from Turtle Island. Thank you.